I figured. But I have to actually practice it so that I don't eat shit when I need to do it. Well, that's a really good cycle. Or I can just die here, yeah. Welp. I had a good feeling about this run. Whatever. I'm gonna delete this tape, because this is stressing me out. Yeah, I got greedy for no reason. That's on me. Man, I had a good glaze for once. I got all the... it was not perfect RNG, but it was good. Like, perfect RNG would be triple stack, but that's kinda stupid. Wait, actually, you can't get that. Unless you get both an energy and life drop from the Bramble. Like, from the one Bramble that you kill. Yeah, it was close to the optimal cycle, but... I messed it up. I shouldn't have gone for that. I knew I would have been able to go for the save and reload, but... eh. I don't really expect to get the optimal cycle anyway. Oh, nice, again. If I was gonna get sniped by this shot, I would have been really mad. Two? Okay. Nice vault. Yeah, it's like really stupid. Yeah, right? Like, I thought BRB was... like, as I didn't expect recent finds to be found in BRB. Like, the rekindle thing, that's like... I mean, it's really smart, but it's like... how have we not, how have we not squeezed all the time save out of BRB that we could get? Yeah, it's mostly an auto-scroller. Half of it is literally just waiting for cycles or cutscenes. Well, to be fair, Glades is, as a whole, is an auto-scroller. Because you have to do... things. Wait, it's literally just bunny hopping. I guess you have to kind of use your brain at the start for adapting to the RNG, but that's about it. That was really close. Yeah, I know there's a lot. But it's tedious to practice and it's tedious to optimize. Because you have to deal with all the RNG and then... I just don't like glades. I'd rather have fun and practice late game than practice glades. Speaking of tedious, yeah. Yeah, making videos is actually a lot more work than people think it is at first. Editing especially takes a lot of time. Duck under the spider shots. Oh. Yeah, that was an intentional damage boost. That's not gonna work at all. Yep. I don't know, this felt pretty optimal. Or like, it felt like I got all the good cycles. Like, not really optimally, but you get what I mean. Oh, I should go for it in every single run then. Oh, I know why I'm so inconsistent at this cycle, because I never jump from the same spot from this guy. Hey, I need my 0.017 seconds. What can I say? Okay, I didn't fall off this time. Alright. Yeah, I've been starting to notice them a lot recently. Whoops. Like, I know. Wait, really? Is RE1 actually just pay to win, hardware dependent? Can't believe I'm running a pay to win game. Yeah, that's true. Literal loading RNG. Fuck off, Moose. Oh, what? That's weird. It desyncs? Like, it goes that far? I just wanted to do reverse super. Why didn't that work? Nice. You should beat the lasers, you missed the cycle. That's so dumb. Again. Good menuing. Yeah, Moose, when are you coming back to SBS? Your main Ori category? Oh, I thought I missed that. Yeah, you can with that attitude. Really? Dude. Jump up! Oh my god! Dude, what is going on? Yeah, Moose actually taught me the run. Like he helped me optimize. Yeah, Moose did all skills. Moose has run a lot of speed games. Cool. I mean, I'm planning on learning all cells eventually, so. I don't even have all cells in Will of the Wisps. Whoops. Yeah, Moose has ran a lot of games. Wait, all cells isn't a thing in Will of the Wisps? That's kind of a shame. Yo, Lucy? Now that's a poser if I've ever seen one. Yeah, didn't you go to art school, Lucy? Surely you can help out a friend here. Oh, okay. That's one way to use the plants. Yeah, he's in high school, okay. Dang. I'm not even sure I'm doing the inputs properly. Yeah, that's gonna miss. Oh, what? Okay, that's really lucky. All right, now we have something. Surely I won't eat shit and stomp, right? I'm not supposed to die here. Whatever. Good. Alright, now don't die on the minibus and everything should be fine. Yes, I did it, dude. I'm so good. No, that double bash is intentional. Don't you do that double bash as well? Alright, it's time to go split blind, I think. Because I have a really good pace right now. Okay, never mind. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, that damage is intentional, yeah. That's not double bash. Whatever. Are you kidding? Thank you. Wow, I cannot believe I am 3 minutes ahead right now. Thank you, Dan. I must be so good at the game. Oh god, that was really close. I should not have done that. Okay, that was okay. Probably didn't lose too much time, because Swamp Entry in PV was bad. Okay. I'm waiting for the cycle. I wasn't sure if the cycle had loaded or not, so rather play safe. Alright, am I gonna get the funny today? Thank you. Alright, I need to see this. Whoops, that was really... Oh, what? You can fall directly into that? Okay. You didn't know about Ringo then? Oh, Lucy is like... Yeah, Lucy is a really good artist. on me. Alright. Here we go. I apologize in advance. I probably will not look at chat a lot because I need to focus. Because this is really good.
Whoa, what the fuck is that? What?
See? Really good. Okay, fine. Wait, what? That's so dumb, dude. No, that's not gonna work. Dude, why am I having a... Why am I having a stroke? Why is this? Oh, wait. I can't do this. What the fuck was that? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna lose a bunch of time for no reason. That's fine. Focus. I got this. I'm mad, but also whatever. It could have been worse, honestly. Down. What is this guy doing here? Okay. That was really fucking scary. Holy fuck, dude. Okay, now I'm just having a stroke. Focus. Yeah, I'm not trusting that. I would rather play it safe. No. Okay. I don't know why sometimes it warps me in the air. I get slow load and I end up double jumping and almost dying. Okay, the run's not over. Okay. Nice. That's probably very close. Yes, probably. I'm not doing air hops. I still want a PB. I don't think this is gonna 1x, but whatever. Nice. Let's fucking go. Hello, Comet. Thank you for the GG. Thank you, Pala. Yeah, that PB sound is... it's really good. Alright, back-to-back PBs. That's good. I like how literally... wait, Moose, I think that's the... is this the 40... wait, what was it? The 622 run? I'm just gonna say... what the fuck is that C-jump split? 148! 148! You could save a fucking nail on that. 148. My cock, 148. Fuck this shit. Oh, that was a terrible Bubz impression. But yeah, I have a lot of time saved.